Look! Look upon my magnificence.
Enough ruin.
It was not love or hate at first.
This colossus is a mighty image for a mighty empire, and it's discreetly garbed in a toga for those who pass beneath. Wisdom and technical innovation from earlier eras bring humankind new knowledge, and we immediately use it to find new ways to kill each other off. Greater empires build more powerful armies, but brute strength may be defeated by superior innovations. It is brains versus brawn, with ever richer cities as tempting spoils for the victor. Whether trading or raiding, the Norsemen deserve credit for both naval innovation and brute force.
we'll keep an eye on.
We'll wait here.
Keeping an eye out.
Your own embassy, where fancy dinners come with a side of diplomatic intrigue.
I would not put myself in this position if I feared the cause.
You have my gratitude.
All right. Yes, Commander. We'll keep an eye on it.
This emblematic unit certainly appears to be ready to leave their mark on something, or someone.
What is it? What do you want from me?
Our border issues can be solved without unpleasantness.
Thank you.
With 5 farmers' quarters, this one city must have more farmers than most empires. In constructing an emblematic quarter, you have become a builder and a creator. There is more to creating an empire than just yelling orders.
Do something clever today. Sign this treaty.
Ah, a pleasant surprise.
Tempting, but I'm not quite convinced.
That seems to leave a lot of interpretation of right and wrong, not to mention yours and mine.
me about yourself.
Let me be clear. Fix this, or darkness will fall upon your lands.
Yes, greetings. I hope you don't mind if I stare.
You can buy my forgiveness with gifts.
I would not put myself in this position if I feared the consequences.
Speak to me, but do not look down on me.
I find your ideology repellent and untenable.
Your empire becomes one of the giants, astride the globe. And what will you do with this power?
Thank you.
An impressive mausoleum. But I can't help wonder what sort of a sign it is when an empire spends more on the dead than the living.
me about yourself.
The definition of the word border seems to have escaped.
Fascinating, the Persians. They probably just stopped over to say hello and build a palace or two.
Greetings, Sovereign. Do you too believe that there is no limit to how high humanity might soar? What do you say to this appealing proposal?
Glorious! Glorious! Let it be so!
Like moonlight on water.
I have heard tell of your recent deeds. Great leaders never fail to earn my respect.
Trouble comes, five market quarters should provide you with a number of pragmatic answers.
You expect greetings? Blades would be more appropriate.
Greetings.
So, do you view each other?
Greetings. A proposal? Greetings, Sovereign. Do you too believe that the... Accepted.